Hello everybody, welcome to Elkton Charter School's Spring 2021 concert. I'm really excited to bring to you the music, the dancing, and the artwork that your students have put together this year and worked really hard on this year. Things have been different, obviously, for many reasons, and your students rose to the challenge of learning music virtually, half virtual, not virtual, all those things, and I couldn't be more proud of what they were able to do. We had some challenges. We weren't singing this year, so that opened up the opportunity for everybody to do a lot more dancing, listening, artwork, learning about music history, much to my 6th, 7th, and 8th graders' horror. But I think overall everyone had a good year learning about music and learning about things maybe they didn't really connect before. So I've had fun teaching your wonderful students this year. It's been an adventure, and I really hope that you enjoy our spring concert. The work that they did do to make this concert happen is a true feat, and I'm really proud of all of their work and their efforts and their abilities to put something together like this. So please sit back and enjoy our spring 2021 concert. First up, we have the littles. So kinder through third grade with some help from the fifth graders on their ukuleles, as well as doing some body percussion from them. They are going to be performing a body percussion piece and dancing, of course. So please sit back and let this joy overwhelm you. It sure overwhelms me when I was teaching them and filming it. They're just, everybody is so happy to get up and move and get up and learn new things and dance. So without further ado, here is kinder all the way through fifth grade dancing to You Can't Stop This Feeling from the Trolls movie. Enjoy.
Woo-hoo, have fun with it. Dance around if you want to.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It feels electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my heart. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. Got that sunshine, I'm up my head. Got that kiss on my feet. And that helmet in my pocket.
Yeah. the harmonica today. Okay, let's go.
Thank you. Thank you. Don't fall. Yay! There you go. Fall down, robot.
It didn't.
Odin!
Odin, you forgot the cow.
Oh! Levi!
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before, no, no. And I just gotta tell you right now that I believe. I really do believe that something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, something's got a hold on me right now, child. Let me tell you now, I got a feeling, I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have changed. Step by step, I got a brand new look. I even sound sweeter when I talk, I said, oh. Oh, 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 I said, baby, oh, must be love. Let me tell you now, something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, whoa, 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 something's got a hold on me right now, child. Let me tell you now, I never felt like this before. Something's got a hold on me that won't let go. Believe I die if I don't look good. Sure feels strange, but it sure feels good. I said, oh, 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 oh. I said, baby, oh, must be love. Let me tell you now, my heart feels steady. My feet feel light. I shake all over because I feel alright. I never felt like this before. Something's got a hold of me that won't let go. I never thought this could happen to me. Got me happy without a misery. I never thought it could be this way. A sugar nipped a head on me. I said, oh, 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 oh. I say, baby, oh, it must be love. Hey, he walks like a man. He talks like a man. Make me feel alright in the middle of the night. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Oh, oh yeah. Hey, hey, oh, oh yeah.
What instrument do you play?
I play clarinet and flute.
Sweet. And what's your favorite thing about music? All music, any music.
I love music because it's a way to calm my nerves.
All right, what's your name?
Zeke.
And what grade are you going into next year?
8.
And what do you play?
Piano.
Excellent. And what do you love about music? Any music?
That I like, love playing.
Yeah. Awesome.
Builds up your finger muscles.
Finger muscles, so you could do like push-ups with your fingers?
Mm-hmm, sure.
Sweet. Love it.
Free.
What grade are you going into?
Ninth.
What instrument do you play?
Clarinet.
Awesome. And what do you love about music or a style of music?
I really like country music because it brings the country out of me.
Awesome. Okay, what's your name?
Kaylee.
What grade are you going into next year?
Nine?
Yeah, and what instrument do you play?
What?
What instrument do you play?
Clarinet.
And what do you love about music?
The fact that it makes me want to sing and dance.
Awesome.
Why?
Hey, what's your name?
Malachi.
What do you play?
The piano.
What grade are you going into next year?
Ninth.
Excellent. Why do you love music?
Music is a form of self-expression.
Fantastic.
Mine wouldn't let me in, so move it on over, rock it on over, move over, little dog. The mean old dog's moving in. She told me not to mess around, but I done let the deal go down, so move it on over, rock it on over, move over, nice dog. A big fat dog's moving in. She changed the lock on my back door. Now my key won't fit no more, so move it on over. Rock it on over. Move over, nice dog. The mean old dog's moving in. She threw me out just as pretty as she pleased. Pretty soon I'll be scratching fleas. Move it on over. Slide it on over. Move over, nice dog, a mean old dog's moving in. Yeah, listen to me, dog, before you start to whine. That side's yours and that side's mine, so move it on over. Rock it on over. Move over, little dog, the big old dog moving in. Yeah, she changed the lock on my back door. Now my key won't fit no more, so move it on over. Rock it on over. Move over, little dog. The big old dog's moving in. Move it on over. Move it on over. Move it on over. Won't you rock it on over? Move over, cold dog. The hot dog's moving in.
Uh-uh. this my alarm clock ringing, woke up a telephone screaming, boss man singing this same old song. Rolled in late about an hour, no cup of coffee, no shower, walk of shame with two different shoes on. Now it's poor me, wow me, old me, born the same old worn out blah blah story. There's no good explanation for it all. Ain't no rhyme or reason, no complicated meaning. Ain't no need overthinking, let go laughing. Life don't go quite like you planned it, we try so hard to understand it. The irrefutable, indisputable fact is, it happens. My trusty Rusky had a flat, I'd borrowed my neighbor's Cadillac. I'll be right back, going down to Wally World. That yellow light turned red too quickly, knew that truck the moment it hit me. Out sped my ex and his new girl, sorry about your neck, baby. And now it's poor me, why me, old me, born the same old worn out blah blah story. There's no good explanation for it all. Ain't no rhyme or reason, no complicated meaning. Ain't no need overthinking, let go laughing. Life don't go quite like you planned it, we try so hard to understand it. The irrefutable, indisputable fact is, it happens. Ain't no rhyme or reason, no complicated meaning. Ain't no need overthinking, let go laughing. Life don't go quite like you planned it, we try so hard to understand it. The irrefutable, indisputable, life is beautiful, totally beautiful fact is, it happens.
All right, last but not least, we have our high school band. The high school band is small but mighty, and each and every one of these players is so important to the sound that they produce. There's nobody doubling on any parts, and it just is really amazing to see what five musicians can accomplish. So we have Hayden O'Neill on the euphonium, Kaelbo on the baritone. They look like the same instrument, but they're playing two separate parts. We have Ashleen Brar on the flute, Jasmine Brar on the barry sax, and Abigail Perone on the trumpet. And together, they make up an amazing band. You'll notice that there's some percussion and missing instruments kind of in the background. We just used a recording that they were practicing along with online to kind of help with the missing voices. But everything, aside from some percussion and like clarinet and French horn, everything you hear is your students. They did such an awesome job, just the five of them. So I am so proud, like so proud. They did an amazing job. I hope that you really enjoy the two pieces that we are performing for you tonight, and or today, or this morning, whenever you're listening to this. And then we do have two solos, both of our seniors. We have Hayden O'Neill. He will be performing a ripping Van Halen solo. And then we have Garrett performing a couple of solos on his acoustic guitar. Both of these guys study, listen, practice their guitars outside of school, and it shows. They just, you know, when people love to play, they love to play, and it's very evident. For my seniors overall, I just wanted to tell you guys how amazing you are and resilient. I'm sure you've heard that a million times, but you truly are. Ashleen, you manage to turn in work every single week for me online, and you always took the feedback that I provided you and you applied it immediately or asked questions for clarification, and that makes such an amazing musician. You are a very talented musician, and I am so happy that I had the opportunity to teach you for the last 2 years. You really are gonna go far in your life, and I can't wait to see how music plays a part of that. So Ashleen, much love to you. You're an amazing person, an amazing student, and I had so much fun teaching you. Thank you so much. Up next, we have Hayden O'Neill. I have taught him also for 2 years in band, and he was kind of like the quiet, silent, stoic rock in the band room. He didn't say much, but when he did, it was funny, and you better be listening. So Hayden, that will be missed in the classroom. I really appreciate your drive to become a better musician. You're just great, and I know that you're gonna go far because you enjoy it. And I really look forward to seeing you one day ripping it up on stage with some of the best. So really good job. All right, last up we have Garrett. So Garrett, you're just such a cool guy, such a cool person, has such an interest and such a voice. You'll hear this person, Garrett, you have just spent years and years and years and years listening to great music, great rock and roll music from the good old days, and it you can tell. You can tell in your voice, you can tell in your inflections, you can tell in the way that you play, and it's just really cool to see someone so young knowing all of these great artists from the past, and being a musician who can listen and who can apply that to their playing and make themselves a better musician is amazing. So the more you imitate, the better you're gonna be if you're imitating good people. So keep that strong, Garrett. I know that you're gonna go far because you practice and practice and practice and practice. So keep on working, dude. I can't wait to see you as well. Maybe you and Hayden, you know, you might be playing up on that same stage one day. It's really awesome to see you guys go. So really good job, my seniors. Without further ado, everybody, now you get to hear what I'm blabbing on about. So congratulations to the seniors, the rest of the band crew. Congratulations on a tough year in band. I know this has not been easy, but I think that everybody will really enjoy hearing what has come of it. And you guys have done me very proud. And I am so thankful that I got to teach all of you guys for the last few years. It's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you.
last night.
Thank you.
All right, that's a wrap on our Elkton Spring 2021 concert. I hope you enjoyed it. We had so much fun putting it together. I wanted to make sure to thank the Elkton School Board and everybody involved in keeping music in Elkton Charter School, as well as art and dancing and creativity. It's so important on so many levels, and it just means everything to me and to our students and to our community that it is in the school still. So thank you so much for doing that. I hope you all enjoyed our wonderful concert. I hope that you all have a wonderful, safe summer. Congratulations to our seniors, and here's to the future and making music together. Bye.